Hey guys, it's Michaela, and today I'm going to show you how to change your Spotify playlist picture. It is so easy, so let's just jump right in. I have Spotify already open, but the one thing you need to know is that you can't use the mobile app or your Spotify app or even Safari mobile search. You can't use your phone at all to do this. You have to go on your desktop and log into Spotify that way. But once you do, it is so easy. I've already taken some screenshots. This is a playlist I've already changed, and I changed it from, you know, the compilation of the song's profile pictures to a picture of my dog. But it's super simple. Once you log into my account, all you have to do is click on the playlist that you want to change and then hover your mouse over that photo, and it will come up with an icon that says choose photo. You click on it and it will open up a browser where you can choose from any of your photos, and then you click it through, and then you can download your photo onto your playlist, customize it whatever way you want. So it's super simple. Yeah, you just go onto Spotify.com on a desktop, just hover your mouse over that picture, and then choose the photo you want, and then your playlist is all customized as you like it. If you guys have any questions, let us know. Like and comment below, and don't forget to subscribe.